A bomb scare shut down a busy parkway in Medford for an hour. Take a look at this picture. State police say a large military projectile was found near the Condon Shell along Mystic Valley Parkway this afternoon. People were asked to avoid the area while the bomb squad removed that device. Luckily, they say it wasn't active and the road finally opened.